Lucas and Johnny, congratulations on the victory tonight. Hard fought, but I think we deserved it. Firstly, come to you, Lucas. Congratulations on your new contract.
Thank you.
Obviously, the Gaffer's seen enough of you, the under-20s. You've impressed at training. It's creating a great pathway for the under-20s team to actually start, you know, playing regularly in the first team.
Yeah, thank you. I mean, I'd say I'm grateful that Gaffer's gave me the opportunity to sign the contract, and he's got faith in me to start two games in a row, so I'm just glad, happy, enjoying it.
So in terms of, you know, the experience that you're going to draw from your teammates, and you look around, you know, and the dressing room's got a lot of big characters, do you feel that's going to help your career?
Yeah, I mean, Tappy and Danny helped me quite a lot throughout the match, and it's, I think it's going to progress me throughout the whole season.
Johnny, I think you created a good bit of balance here on the left side. You know, you slotted in well, you a lot of energy again. You've been around the first team now for quite some time, and you'll have seen obviously Lucas making that step up, and that's something obviously that's first in your mind, is it?
Yeah, definitely. I think the hardest thing is making that step up initially, but I think the boys done excellent tonight, and even me going up left hand side, it's just a wee bit more natural for the team instead of having a right foot left back. But yeah, the boys are really good in there, so they make it easy for you. So yeah, it's good.
And your teammates at the 20s as well, you know, they'll obviously give you full support as well and want to see you do well. We know that we've got at least four of the under-20s consistently in the squad anyway, you know, so that's great for them. So, like you say, and then if at times you do have to, you know, you're playing for the 20s, it's the experience that they're going to get off of you.
Yeah, definitely. There's a lot of us pushing through at the minute, so it's good to see familiar faces. So there's four or five of us, as you say, so it's good that when you're training or you're playing, you've always got one of your pals that you've been with for a few years. So now that's definitely been a main thing in pushing through, and yeah, just got to continue it.
Yeah. Well, congratulations, guys. Good luck in the progress with the team as well.
Thank you.